important question is check sound. It's a bit quieter, which is better than it was. Made a few changes to the build. I've also upgraded some of my items in spare time. I haven't upgraded my helmet though. I think. It gets a bit confusing with the number, the mark numbers later on. Yeah, I've upgraded that to max. Good, 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 good. So now we gotta get to the bloody Proteus. I also made a lot of changes to the implants so I can get a bit more damage, a bit more tech scrap out. The sacrifice of health, so I'm down about 200 health. Was Rome built in the day? Some stamina and some energy. But I'm also using vital injection max now. Took almost 2 centuries to make it this my damage. Home! What? Will I need to add more health? Am I actually gonna need to add more health just so I don't get one shot by everything? Oh, new game plus 3. You're such a funny creature. We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? Oh boy. So yes, I am definitely able to be one shot at the moment, but that's mainly because I haven't got enough tech scrap to level up. What's he doing? Oh, he's gonna blow up! Oh yeah, let's go. So yes, problem with higher new games is your vulnerability to getting fucking decked like that. Get out of there. It's blowing up. It's annoying because he's just floating everywhere. Yeah, there we go, thank you. I'll take that. Blimey, I've already got enough for a few level ups. So the main problem is at the moment I need to avoid getting hit by anything, otherwise I will get slammed. Especially by these guys up here. But that's easy enough as long as I don't get too ballsy. soon as you get hit, that's it. Oh, I just picked up a turd. Again. Hello, vacuum. Oh, yeah. I love it when I one-shot things. I also hate it when I get one-shot. It's just one of those things, I guess. Terrifying.
Me bugging you all trying to get a moment from your busy schedule. But today you actually requested time with me.
That's right. And I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
No, thank you.
Ugh. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting we've got kinetic shield. The only problem is it's worth quite a lot of energy, which is a lot of damage. Hello! Goodbye! Gotta be careful, because sometimes these guys bug when you one-shot them. And when I say bug, I mean they just literally stay standing and continue attacking you. And when I say that, that means they can literally just keep attacking you and you can't do anything about it until their health bar comes back. Which is about 5 seconds. 4 or 5 seconds, something like that.
Our process research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution,
hey bro. Die, bro.
Even down
to ooh, you lived.
Labor day and night, improve, build upon foundation, go to Gutenberg. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries.
The good thing about all my tech scrap gain is I'm still gonna be recovering my vital injections. He was bugged. Now for the annoying room. Use the problem at the moment. And him. Okay, good. He didn't bug. That was close. I think it's more likely to happen when they're mid animation. What's this? Was it just scrap? Yeah. Scrap's always welcome. Even though it's a negligible amount. build the new Eden. I don't know how he managed to one-shot me earlier. It must have been a charged attack. Well, if there's anyone that's going to one-shot me, it's going to be bloody Proteus. I want him to walk in there, just so I don't have to deal with him. Well, I will have to deal with him, just when I'm down there. But which character was that? Why am I playing this slowly? I'm not going to come back here. Locked him in there.
Locked and secured.
Don't let him fool you. He could be anywhere.
Here he comes. Look at that, 3.2 million. Oh dear. Oh no, he's bugged. He's bugged. Oh no, he's still not. Blech. Space out the deaths. There we go. So we want to take the second one at the bottom. Oh, hello. Oh, nice. Oh no, double kill. That means they're both going to get up. Ah, good. Okay, time to get one shot.
Having a good snoop around our... I'm afraid I
can't. Nice. Got enough weapon upgrade.
It's easy to point your fingers at others, isn't it? So tell me, who is the real monster?
Still you, Barrett. Still you. No living for you today.
Opening containment cells.
Hmm.
breach detected. Unauthorized implementation of contingency protocol confirmed.
I hope they tell us when the release date for Surge 2 is. I'd love to play it. Definitely one of the games I'm looking forward to this year.
Security forces have entered this sector. For your own safety, please comply with all official requests while the area is being secured.
We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
After definitely all, the nicest place to farm now.
To make it this way. I know.
It's because each little corpse on the ground is worth 70k.
Requesting backup.
Ooh, he's lived.
Echelon 9 team members, please fall back immediately to the executive floors.
Creo. They day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the
safety risk.
Ah, there he is.
Please stand by.
It is. We will build a new Eden. A utopia for all.
Oh, there is a guy coming. Look at him go! Thanks for the 3 points.
Hello.
I don't know what I'm doing. This is, we're gonna be sitting here for a while. A very long while. There we go. We can put a 5 in there. No, 4. A little one. Place this one for 5. I don't know if we can put in a little one in. No, it's a 3, so we'd need another one more. So the thing with this build is it requires a lot of core power. Like, I could upgrade all these, but I need an extra 14 per to get them upgraded. This one needs to be a 10 in order to add another one of these in, but I haven't got another one of them. This one's just in there for giggles, because this actually restores more than my health, so it gives me an extra little bit of bar.
Look out for your fellow workers.
We all
they
know
look
the
out for you.
My butt.
Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency.
Yeah, now we can go, apart from Central Production B, Executive and Nucleus. B You don't want to do it with them. You'll get one shot, no problem. Especially at this new game.
Barrel chamber assembly initiated.
The cowboy wasn't a man of distinction. His family tree was a shrub, and he couldn't even track a tumbleweed across an acre of fresh snow. Despite that, he had finally arrived at his destination, the town's graveyard. It was a long overdue reunion with all those friends he'd lost over the years. This time, he had the last laugh. The cowboy wasn't a man of distinction. Rawhide!
This one's got packs in it, if I'm right. Give me another Vile Injection Max. Come on. Damn it, missed it. Damn it. Now he's just trolling me.
Subjugation authorized. Coronel, raising in process. Certain analysis.
Screw you. I can't be arsed. Burn all my vital injections. I can't be asked of him.
sadistic-looking cowboys are out to shoot you right through the heart.
That's close. I didn't burn everything because of fucking packs now. I still think the electric build works better.
That's my boy.
The only problem is it's worth 40. A lot, in other words. Energy gain with it. Nice. Why am I doing a shortcut? Oh, don't go near that. Come on. I want to do payback against bloody packs now. He made me a salty customer.
Functional. Enforce maximum punitive measures. Dispensing sentence. Error. System failure.
Kill first, and... never. Nice!
Come on.
Ouch! That'll leave a mark. Slow and steady, huh? Keep in mind, you can't take your time without...
Okay. Oh, it's one of these ones. Definitely worth it,
there,
just for farming the bosses, because they give out a lot of scrap. That's another reason why we're doing this. Because we need that thick scrap. Because we need bloody one more for that. You don't get reclamation, buddy, until episode 9 for the times 1 increase.
Reputation for taking the way of least resistance. Feeling neither shame nor remorse, the cowboy cut corners. Again. Interesting choreography, champ.
Yep, very interesting. Excuse me, ladies. I'm gonna jump through this. Yeah, 732,000 just for killing him. I'm pretty sure it will get higher the episode.
He grunted. Mad Doc is watching you from the shadows.
Past it, there is. Gonna buy another 20%. Is this plasmic? Yeah, the one I kinda need at the moment.
Barrel chamber assembly initiated.
Cause I'm running an extra vital boost. Okay, good enough to jump now. Out of my way.
There can be only one hero.
Dogs in this bit. No, but there is a charger. There's a charger up there and another. Whoa.
Warren had a reputation for taking the way of least resistance. Feeling neither shame nor remorse, the cowboy cut corners. Again.
Free flamers. Let's kill him anyway.
Frontier Riders!
scrap heap.
Okay, what version is this? Oh, it's this version.
That was just wild.
Only 500,000 for that one. Maybe Undertaker's worth more than Totem Wolf.
Back for more, cowpoke! True grit, but no wit! That's my boy!
I wonder if we still have enough. Just. Can't equip anymore. This one's got damage boost in.
Barrel chamber assembly initiated.
Ooh, that was close. Thank you. Thank you for that. Oh, I missed a jump.
Warren had a reputation for taking the way of least.
This one's only got two flamers, if I'm right. Oh no, there's a charger in there. Go. This one for kinesthetic. Kill you just because.
Once again, Warren did what he does best. He.
Kinesthetic amplifier.
Once again, Warren did what he does best.
I don't even know if. Well, I can't have quick.
Slow and
yet.
Steady, huh?
These do I have left over? I've got three now.
Mine, you can't take your time without taking mine as well.
Oh, this one's got sister in it. Strange.
Slow and steady, huh? Mine, you can't take your time without taking mine as well.
The town had been taken over by bandits and villains, who killed the previous residents mercilessly. It was a local tradition.
There's a dog there. Gotta heal him first. No, don't do that. Look at him go!
You know, I almost start. Everyone in the town was out to shoot their neighbor in the back. It was a hotbed.
Same.
Wretched souls, dawdlers, murderers, and whoever else you'd find on a wanted poster. Maybe I'll move here someday. Warren had a reputation for taking the way of least resistance. Feeling neither shame nor remorse, the cowboy cut. Late again? Well, I suppose the one thing I can rely on is that I can't rely on you. We gotta work on that, champ. Realizing too late that he was talking to himself. I could still hear the passengers scream their hearts out, but there's nobody around. Something was off. Dangerously off. Murderously off. Warren's blood ran cold. So much, and so our erstwhile cowboy fled the scene of the crime, his heart pounding with terror. Maybe I should have avenged the murdered passengers, he thought. Crazy. Easy there, partner. Easy.
Oh no, it's this one.
Barrel chamber assembly initiated.
Warren had a reputation for taking the way of least resistance. Feeling neither shame nor remorse, the cowboy cut
close. Oh, yes.
Again.
Phase two. Slide attack.
I'm almost impressed.
Yeah, I should be using kinetic.
The cowboy cut corners. Again.
Oh, it always requires so much concentration. Fun fact. DLC version of Black Cerberus is always harder than the base game version. So if you can defeat the DLC version, you can defeat the normal version. Hello. Nice try. Rawhide! Nice. Ooh. Oh, why did I do that? Why do I hate myself? Ideally, they should have put Black Cerberus in this room.
I'm almost impressed.
Might be the gun version. Yep. Ooh.
Warren had bested the best of the best, who, sadly enough, was in cahoots with the worst of the worst. His real enemy was still out there, studying his moves. Another one for the scrap heap!
God damn it. How much have I got? I got 4. Still not enough for an extra one of these. Unless I took one of these off. Damn it, keyboard. I need a new keyboard. Trade that down for a red. Should have enough for one of them. Got enough space to put another red in. if I didn't go past it. And a green. How much is it? It's 13. I've only got 12, so I'm one off. But technically I can still afford the extra percent. Let's go back to the normal game. Back to R&D. To do Black Cerberus, the normal version. Hey, a past snake. How you doing? Oh dear. Oh, I got a friend. Hello, friend. Where you going? How are you getting on with New Game Plus? Okay, he's gone now. Okay. Yeah, it's a lot of grinding to get up to some of the crazier builds, like my one. Unfortunately, I've had to swap out some of my stuff from the purple version of this down to the blue. So I'm losing quite a lot of health, but I've got quite a lot of damage in there. I've also swapped out to Black Cerberus for the damage increase. Oh, nice. I'm literally about a few armor sets away from getting it on the PC version.
Warren.
Why are you here? Go away, die.
Don't, please, I didn't do nothing.
You did everything, die. Okay. Can't afford anything. Speaking of platinum, where's the armor sets that I need to build? I need to build some legs. A chest, another set of legs, another set of chest, and another set of legs. So I need to cut off more legs than...
Be careful,
oh dear.
Out there.
not here anymore. Need your leg, boy. Give me your leg. Give me your leg. That's all I want. Nice dodge. Nice try. All the legs.
Welcome.
Just 5k off. Have I completed the Grim Fashion set? Oh no, no I haven't. So I do need some arms. So I need some chests. Some green chests would be better. I need a lot of chests. Build leg.
Cleared for this sector. We cannot ensure your safety. Hello, operative. Danger. Hello, operative. Welcome.
Dusty.
Copy that. Right, the network's still down. That means no internal sensors or cameras, but we did just get a power spike from one of the service elevators. That means we have an intruder on this floor. I want additional forces to the boardroom right away. Nothing's to get through. In the meantime, you two, go and check out the area around the elevator. Coordinates have already been sent. No games. No warnings. Take down any unauthorized personnel immediately.
Okay. Black Cerberus fight, here we go.
Lay down your weapons and come peacefully. Or don't. It's just a shame to me.
Oh, Packs time. I love doing packs. Damn it, mister. Come on, Pat. Don't do that. No, I missed it. Nice punt. No! Oh, Pax, you're trolling me so bad today. So bad today. I never screw up on packs, but now I'm screwing up on every pack. Under security alert. If it wasn't for Pax, I'd be able to do this easy. It's just because he's so trolly. There we go. If in doubt, don't lock on. Nice! Ooh! Hardcore kill, nice. Wow. Well, not really hardcore, because you meant to destroy the tanks. But that's effort. That's just the way to get the MGV2.
I know the world seems to have stopped watching, and maybe that's the issue. We've made some decisions. Decisions I'm not proud to say that I was originally part of. But we wanted to do our best. What do they say? The road to hell is paved with good intentions. Well, ours certainly were. Even those who I believe have now gone too far, they were still doing it for you, for mankind. But looking at the big picture, they lost perspective. We lost perspective. It's why I believe it is my duty as a citizen of this country and of the world to bring to your...
Extra damage. Nice.
Your attention, Utopia. Unauthorized.
I just need a whole lot of legs before I can 100%.
Prized, unsanctioned, untested, designed to replace Resolve. Though instead of proper channels, it has been fast-tracked through the back door. You need to know what this will do. What this will do to you all. Utopia is...
Yep, Utopia will kill you all. Because, fuck it. We don't want to spend loads of time making it so instead of killing 95% of the world population... We could probably reduce that to nominal numbers, where we wouldn't have to worry about killing the whole human race, apart from 5%.
Identity confirmed.
But fuck it. We don't want to think about that, do we? Thinking's too hard. Let's just do it anyway. Oh yes. Just get a look at your leg. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Forget about you. Every single time. No matter what, I always forget about him.
Authorization acknowledged.
Okay. Oh, what? Detonation. Killed by detonation. Oh, the misery. Oh. We don't have enough. We definitely don't have enough.
Come back anytime, sir. What you do for Creo.
My life for Creo. As I run around getting sucker punched by shield drones. Saying that, how much energy gain have I got? Oh, that's probably why I'm missing one. Nice dodge. He needs a pay rise. Or compensation. Oh, I just missed. He's there. Let's get rid of him this time, since he's the one who killed me. You're doing a great job! I would block, but they just punch through your block now. Watch your back out. At least I'm getting loads of upgrade materials. And scrap for that matter. I definitely need more health though, at this point. Defense means nothing in New Game Plus 3. Of course I missed. Oh my god. I'm gonna need to just kill this guy. Oh no, I just got full health restore. Thank you, game. That was so close. That would have killed me for sure. I'd have dropped. Oh great. Troll scrap. Troll scrap. Do I have to go in the very corner for this one? Yep. Open up that annoying shortcut and spend all these points. It's definitely the most bewildering. Ooh, hello. Shortcut. think I'm gonna stop the stream after I reach Nucleus. Ooh, that's useful. Just because I've got to go look after some animals in a bit.
Good day, sir.
Crafting. Yes, sweet. That's another set done. Another leg set. Still need to build the chest. And another leg. So now I need for that another 4 legs. Oh, stretch! Ah. Then we got that sorted. We also need a bunch of chests for 2 armors. I could probably just go down the stairs, the elevator, to get these. Yeah. Because we need a green and we need the grey. Closest green, though, is Liquidator or Scarab Guy. Grey is just standard. We're quite far away from any. Actually, no, we're not. I can do all that off stream.
Come back anytime, sir.
No. Muscle memory. Bad muscle memory. Sometimes good, but in this case it's bad. Yeah, I'm literally one achievement off of completing the Steam version. I'm pretty sure the Platinum version doesn't involve the Creo World or the Frontier DLCs. So what's that? I only need chests, right? No, looking at the wrong thing. So got them, them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There is 6 sets. So I need the West Wolf by the looks of it. Nice try, I ain't gonna fall for your mistake. Or am I? Should I? Let's do it anyway. What's he doing? It's like, oh, I changed my mind, don't want to fight you. Do you want my leg? Yep, I bloody well do want your leg.
Authorization acknowledged.
was this item? Scrap. Always welcome.
Access granted.
So you got chest?
I know.
Yeah, but we went his leg. He's got a damage booster on him.
Always welcome.
Son of a bitch. Wait! Oh, I'm just doing this. Why am I bothering? Oh no, I got both their attention. I'll have to deal with this guy. Ooh, you cheeky. I think I've almost got plenty of legs. What was it? I said I needed 4. Okay, I've got enough then. Let's check quick. Broken parts. 3, 4. Yep. Yeah. I need to focus on chests now. That'd have been great if he just was reduced to 1. Okay.
Drop the weapon and stay where you are. This sector is under lock. He's not cooperating. Subdue the target.
Woo!
I said drop the weapon. Stop. This is G7. We have visual confirmation. He's not cooperating. Subdue the target.
He's got no chest. Just kill him. Can't open that yet anyway.
Authorization acknowledged. Security level clear. Access granted. Lockdown deactivated. Executive firewall reset to standard parameters.
Hi, Sally.
Attention. Lockdown deactivated.
How do you get?
Normal operations have been resumed. Please return to your designated work areas.
Always very curious of what this one means. Obviously it's some form of AI for Jonah Gutenberg, but is it Jonah Gutenberg? Possibly not, but it's possible. We never see him. Ever. Whether or not he appears in Surge 2 is up for grabs.
Access Access granted.
Three blind mice
cut off their tail.
We already know what happens here. Oh shit, what's he got? Scarab chest. Oh, actually we need that. Thank you. Hi, Don. How's it hanging?
I wanted to
not
make
very
right.
Well today, are you?
Prove I could make a difference.
What a sad I'm way to go.
It's not the one I'm proud of. That's what I wanted. I wanted you to be proud of me.
London School of Journalism. Journalism so many Award, mistakes. First place.
The biggest one was not fighting for you. I don't want them to get me.
When he says he doesn't want them to get me, there's just like loads of crazies beyond the door.
They were never who they pretended to be. And I helped them create that lie. Don't let Jewel know. Please don't tell her. Don't tell her it ended like this. I love you both. Please know that. Always loved you, Rhea. Always. No one compared. I don't want to think that that's the last time I'll hear your name.
Depressing as shit.
After a lifetime of speaking on camera, I'm suddenly lost for words. I'm sorry.
Authorization acknowledged.
Flowing. There was one time I managed to phase myself into the floor. Boy, oh boy, that scared me. You'll always find bugs in games. It's just whether or not those bugs are horrific. This guy. Ooh, sweet. Shortcut. Delicious. Even though I got the best shortcut in the game coming up. Known as the Frontier DLC. Best way to get around. It's almost hitting that 2-hour mark. I tend to like do 2-hour streams. Good thing we're near I didn't play this like I said I was gonna quit. This is weird. Maybe I do have to sit through Sally.
I'm sorry it took me so long. There was a problem when I initiated the reboot. The following surge threw me out of the system. Shh. It's all right. I'm here now.
Was that all I needed to do? They spawned yet? Yep, there we go. Look at that. Such a good weapon. Always recommend the MG Judge. I'm gonna just stand here.
That's far enough. If you're wondering what I do in order to stop you, keep pushing me.
Is he in Black Cerberus as well? No. Just looks like it because of the helmet. That was stupid. I should have used the shield. That's why it's there. Play dumb games, win stupid prizes, as they would say. At least we unlocked the shortcut.
You do for Creo.
Which is this way. Deal with this guy here. Oh. Oh. He did a lot of damage. Whoa, boy. Yep, I'm in a good position here. The most silent lift ever. Goodbye, 2 million souls. What else do you think was going to happen there? I couldn't block because I don't have the right things to block it. It's all because of this bastard here. I'm going to do it right this time. There we go. Or not. God.
Watch your back out there.
Oh, they hurt. They hurt so bad. Okay, we found a different strat. Just do that. Oh, man. Most silent lift once again. Aim for the head. Lost all them souls. Scrap, whatever, I'm just used to saying souls at this rate. And then we got this annoying guy here. Oh. This shortcut's one of the worst shortcuts. I think I'm just going to play it normally because that way you're not getting anal smashed.
What you do for Creo.
Do it this way. That way's terrible. Never use that shortcut unless you've already killed everything. I'm gonna take this way instead. Because it's less anal thrashing. Down small corridors. If I had the block build, I'd do it. That way you get free energy smashing this guy up. Damn you! Everything one shots. I need more health. But the damage is too good and I'm too stubborn. Where did I get that scrap from? Oh dear. The best way to do it, I guess, to deal with this is... Oh, I need to be sitting on a bloody bed. Rage. It's a little bit extra health, only 150, but it should stop a bit of the hemorrhage. Just because I so badly want to get a nucleus. Thank you. Now don't get killed by exploding drones for the love of cheese. There we go. That is the Black Cerberus head, I'm sure. Oh, he just gives me the that piece of crap. Does it show? No, it doesn't show how much health you go over. Okay.
I'm almost impressed.
That'll do for now. I'm gonna go unlock the rest of the stuff of my achievement and maybe grind a few core power levels. Take care, peeps, and see ya. You know, it would help if I, for some reason, doesn't want me to do it. How about here?